February 21st, 2015, 2 weeks after I planted these. I can't really see this one too well. Jeez. Supposed to be cabbage in here. It's supposed to be two different heirloom types. Let me see. Where's my finger at? They're like 7 inches of strands. Where's that? There we go. I just learned how to use this light. I had this camera for 3 years, 4 years. See the strands, how long they are? About 7 inches. These are tomatillos. These need more heat, I believe, because nothing's growing in these. I got 2 seeds in each one. And I go over here to the window. This is the main ones. 8 black-eyed peas. They were planted 2 weeks ago. And I'll take the light back off again. You don't need it here. You can see these are about 6 inches tall. Out of 8 of them, all 8 are growing. This one here is this one that doesn't look as healthy. If I can get my finger where I'm pointing to the right one. And then this is a, what do you call it, a clove of garlic. And we got that. That one's about 7 inches long. Coming up out of that one. Down here, these are all bell peppers with the exception of the first 3. I put 2 seeds in each one of these pots. And we have, this one came up within about a week. I don't know if it's showing up on the video. And then this one just came up within the last 3 days, 4 days. So, again, it's in the window, which is kind of cool right here. It's probably about 64 degrees, 65 degrees in the kitchen here. South window, so they get some light. But, like I said, we got to start rotating. We're going to plant tomatoes perhaps tomorrow, maybe. No, it won't be tomorrow. I have to wait till the beginning of the month again when I get disability. But the rain outside, all that, quite possible contaminated water. It's all melting down. It was. It's going to freeze again tonight and tomorrow at nighttime, so this will all be ice out here. See, you can see the ice down there. It still hasn't melted yet. But look at the fog out there in the distance from the heat and the coolness. But that's 2 weeks later.